Hello and welcome to this channel. If you have a shared or public computer that several people use, you might want to restrict access to its particular drives to prevent users from deleting important data. Suppose if you are a system administrator and you want to prevent user to access particular drive in your system where you kept few confidential files. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to restrict access to drives in your computer. Let's get started and check how we'll do this. So here you'll find my all drive letters C, D, E, E. You can easily access the files from this drive letter by double click on this, like this. Now I'm going to show you restrict any of this drive so that the next time you can't enter to that particular drive. Okay, so let's see. So for that, first you have to search gpedit.msc and click on this. After that, local group policy editor page will open. So here under local computer policy, you will find user configuration. So under user configuration, you will find administrative templates. So beside this, you will find arrow mark to expand these administrative templates. After that, you will find Windows component. Click on arrow to expand this. And here you need to find File Explorer. Click on this. After that, in the right hand side, you need to scroll down and here you will find Prevent Access to Drives from My Computer. So now you have to double click on this. Now you will find one window will appear like this. From here you will find Not Configured, Enable and Disable. So you need to click on Enable. Then under Options, from the drop down menu, you can restrict a certain drive or a combination of drives or restrict them all. Suppose here you will find restrict A and B drives only, restrict C drives only, restrict D drives only. So any of the drive you can restrict of your choice. Suppose here I am going to restrict my D drive where I kept my some confidential file. I need to select restrict D drive only. After that you have to click on apply, then OK. Now you have to check. So for that you have to close this window. Now click on this PC. Double click on this volume D. Now see restriction. The operation has been cancelled due to restriction in effects on this computer. Please contact your system administrator. That means the restriction take effects immediately. Okay, but you can easily access the files from the drive E. But you can't access any files from the drive D. Okay. So if you want to withdraw this restriction, so what you have to do, same way, you have to just double click on prevent access to the drive from my computer, and here you need to scroll down and select do not restrict drives, and then select not configured and apply, then OK. Minimize this space. Now you'll find if you double click on this particular drive, you will easily access any file from this particular drive. So that's it. Hope you enjoy these little tricks. If you like this, please support my channel by subscribing it. And I will see you in my next video. Thank you.